As kids growing up in Sheffield, we dreamed of the future as if we already belonged there. We wanted more than we had been given. Estate radicals on the top deck of the bus into town, dreaming of the day we would be asked to join some faction beyond the City and Guilds welders at Rotherham College.
This studio wasn't a studio as I imagined it in my kind of teenage mind, which would be like a big purpose-built facility with a big mixing desk and stuff like that. It turned out that it actually was in his house.
And it's like all chintz and like voluminous armchairs and like a table with a four-track recorder in the, on the coffee table.
This is the story of Ken Patten's Studio Electrophonique. None of us knew that he was recording the sounds of Space Age Sheffield, or indeed, that that Space Age sound would become the future of British music.
When I think back to it now, it was an absolutely key thing in the development of my musical career.